Welcome to my channel on how to use After Effects for making videos for VTubers, utaite, utaite, and so on. On this channel, we're going to cover everything I personally know about After Effects, starting from the basics of how to use After Effects, all the way to how to create the more advanced effects you'll often see in videos in the form of a series. My goal is for this channel to be a one-stop place, where someone who has never touched After Effects in their life can eventually get to a point where they can look at a lot of videos and go, "Hey, wow, I know how to do this too." So starting off, who am I? My name is Sokei. I've been making motion graphics using After Effects since 2014, so about 8 or 9 years or so. Everything I know about After Effects is self-taught from using YouTube tutorials, asking friends and other motion graphic designers, and generally just playing around a lot with the program. Learning After Effects, I often found that I didn't know how to apply knowledge from other tutorials to making videos specific to the utaite or VTuber scene, or didn't know what keywords to look up to find the right tutorial, or I didn't know the name of certain effects without someone directly telling me or how to utilize those effects well. I definitely still don't know every detail about After Effects, and I'm still learning as well, and I hope that this channel can be a tool for future learners who don't know where to start, so that learning After Effects can go from being a daunting task to a fairly straightforward one. I'm looking forward to using After Effects with everyone, and thanks for watching!